A former Bibb County Sheriff's deputy is facing 13 new charges after his grand jury hearing. The indictment says Jeffrey Brian Prestridge assaulted five different women dating back to 2013. It also accuses him of hitting and kicking two children. Prestridge is in the Bibb County Jail without bond.